गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास।
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
गुड मॉर्निंग, कैन यू हियर मी? कैन यू हियर मी क्लास?
यस मैम। गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
Good morning. Good morning.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning. Good morning, class. Dhruv, is anybody sitting closer to you? Dhruv? Beta, can you hear me?
Yes, ma'am.
Right. Yesterday, many of you were missing. Yes, who's there? You didn't come to the class yesterday, Uzair?
Yes, ma'am, I don't come.
Why? Right. Can you all see the board?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yesterday, where did we leave the class? You need to tell me, class.
Ma'am, we have to start from true false.
Okay, we were discussing exercises, right? Yes, class, we were doing exercises.
Yes, ma'am.
Right. Exercises we are going to, right? I hope my voice is all clear and understood to all of you.
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
That's really good. Okay, so we'll start.
Ma'am, I.
Not there, Tanishka. Yesterday I missed you in the class.
Yes, ma'am.
Why were you not there in the class yesterday?
Yes, ma'am. I didn't take the class yesterday.
What happened? All fine?
Yes, ma'am. In my house, ma'am, there is ma'am no light come, ma'am, from ma'am night.
Okay, because of the electricity, right?
Yes, ma'am, because the tanker all has been slowed down. Okay, exercise A we have done.
page 153.
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, we have to start with true false.
That I know, beta, but then those who were not there yesterday, many of the students were not there yesterday, no? So for them, I am redoing it, right?
Okay, ma'am.
Let us do one thing. Okay. Answer to the first, choose the correct answer is?
Ma'am, D, 1%.
Number 1%.
Question D, 1%, right? First. Second is?
Ma'am, Tarbela.
Tarbela, option B. Right?
Ma'am, UK.
Ma'am, option A, UK.
Option A,
UK. Ma'am, fourth is malaria. Fourth is malaria.
Option A,
malaria.
Malaria, right?
Ma'am, option 5, afforestation.
Okay.
No, ma'am, option.
Fifth is option B. It is construction. Of houses, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now coming to the B exercise. What was B?
Yes, ma'am.
True false, right?
True ma'am, false? Can I tell first?
Yes. First is?
Ma'am, water is present in its solid, liquid and gaseous form on earth. Ma'am, it is true.
Second?
Water is a non-renewable resource. Ma'am, it is false.
No, false.
Yes, a renewable resource. Very good. Third one?
Can I tell the third
one? Wait, Anishka. Okay, let us have... Devansh telling. Devansh, do you know the answer?
Ma'am, it's true.
Ma'am, fifth one is true.
Okay. Drip irrigation is useful. Right. True. Fine. Up till here, it was all done. Right, class?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, coming to
ma'am.
Yes, match the following. Who will do this?
Ma'am, may I?
Anna Bui?
Ma'am, may I tell the first one?
Okay, fine. Yes, tell it.
Ma'am, may I tell?
Water can be harnessed to generate hydroelectricity.
Ma'am, we are doing match the following.
Ma'am, your voice is not coming.
Now it is coming?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. match the following column A with column B. Manir, first one.
Ma'am, I don't know.
Anybody who knows?
Ma'am, I know.
Ma'am, I.
Nethik.
Ma'am, Aswan Nile.
Very good. We will write.
Ma'am, can I tell second one?
Ma'am, may I?
Wait. Option two. Is option B. Second one. Dhairya wants to answer?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, answer it, Peter.
मैम भाखड़ा नंगल सतलुज
वेरी गुड
मैम कैन आई टेल द थर्ड वन
मैम कैन आई
मैम आई
मैम कैन आई टेल द थर्ड वन
कैन आई टेल
मैम आई
मैम आई
मैम कैन आई टेल
मैम आई
Vida, do I know if I'm writing on the board? Tell me one thing. If I'm writing there on the whiteboard and you people are here, do I know who is this I? You need to call out your name. Ma'am so-and-so. Right? Arsh, would like to answer?
Yes, ma'am. I want to.
Fine. The third one.
Ma'am, the answer is Nalmada.
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
Ma'am, it's in Colombia.
Yes, ma'am. It's
Colombia. Coli is on in Colombia. Is on Colombia.
Ma'am, fourth one, Uzair can tell.
Yes, very good. Uzair tell.
Nagar Arjuna Sagar Dam. Ma'am, it is in Krishna. Ma'am, it is Krishna.
Okay, Nagar Arjuna Dam is on Krishna River, right?
Ma'am, fifth one, Tanishka, can tell.
Ma'am,
there it is. Who is this? I am Kola Beta. You need to call out your name.
Ma'am, Manav.
Ma'am, Tanishka.
Manav.
Manav.
Manav, yes.
Sir, ma'am, fifth Sardar Sarovar, Sarovar, ma'am, B. Narmada.
Very good. Sardar Sarovar, please on Narmada. And it is the B option, right? I hope all have done these blanks and everything.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Yes.
Very good. Very good. Now, coming to the fill-ups. Fill in the blanks. We will have Dhruv Kumar, Dhruv Bhojani, Devansh Gangwar answering, right?
Okay, ma'am.
B exercise. First one. Dhruv Kumar, first.
Yes, ma'am.
Read out.
What are the waves? No, ma'am. Waterfalls can be harnessed to generate hydroelectricity. Excuse me, ma'am. My voice is coming.
Yes, Dhruv. The correct answer
is? My voice is coming.
Yes, yes, your voice is coming. Your correct answer is?
I'm hydroelectricity. Waterfalls can be hard to generate hydroelectricity.
Now, what about?
Ma'am, can Gauransh tell the second one?
Yes, Devansh has to tell. Yes, Devansh, second one.
Ma'am, he was Gauransh, ma'am, not Devansh.
No, Devansh will tell. No, I called out three names, no? They will be answering.
Ma'am, I already tell the answer. Ma'am,
okay. Dhruv, tell.
Ma'am, Aadhe.
Achha, Aadhe, sorry. Tell Aadhe.
Aadhe.
Aadhe, tell, beta. Tell.
May I tell?
Yes, yes.
Yeah. Rain is the main source of fresh water.
Very good. Rain is the main source of fresh water. Very good. Can we have Manhi telling the answer?
Ma'am, can I tell third one?
Okay,
can Tanishka
May I tell?
Ma'am, the Hirakud Dam is built across river Mahanadi.
Very good. The Hirakud Dam is built across river Mahanadi. And
Nadi River flows in which state?
Do we have the Hirakund Dam? I told you the other day when we were in the class.
Yes, ma'am.
Where? Which state? Capital of this state is Bhubaneswar. Do you know?
Yes, ma'am.
Huh. Which state has capital Bhubaneswar?
Ma'am, Odisha.
Ma'am, Odisha.
Odisha. Very good. Very good. How many of you genuinely knew the answer, and how many of you have asked from others? Everyone knew the answer?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Very good. That's really, very nice. Fine. Next. Fourth.
Ma'am,
may I tell?
Phil, who is this, may I tell? I have given you such a nice option of calling out your name. Akshat Chandra would like. I want Akshat to answer this question. Akshat?
Okay, I'm giving. Dash present in the in water is harmful for us nervous system. Fertilizers.
No. Anybody else who can tell?
I, Uzair, can tell.
Yes, Uzair. Very good. You tell, Pita.
I'm contaminants.
No, it's not contaminants.
Yes, Tanishka can tell.
Yes, Tanishka.
Ma'am, saline water?
No.
Ma'am, mercury?
Ma'am, mercury? Ma'am, it's lead.
It is lead. Yes, it is lead.
Ma'am, lead.
Huh, it is lead. Okay. Next. Can we have Prasun Gangwar answering?
Ma'am.
Batao, beta. Prasun, are you there?
Yes, ma'am.
Tell, beta, the last blank, the most common method to purify drinking water is?
Ma'am, Tanishka can tell.
No, beta, I have told Prasun. No, he's telling, beta, wait.
Okay, ma'am.
Prasun is sleeping. Okay, Naitik.
Yes, ma'am.
Answer to the fifth, fill in the blank.
Mix boiled pigeons. And the most common method to purify water is boiling.
Very good. The most common method to purify drinking water is boiling. I think with this, we are over with the exercises, objective exercises, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Can anybody take the screenshot and send it to me later on?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
Take it. Shall we? Very good. What are the various forms of water found on the earth?
Ma'am, I can tell.
Dhruv. Theek hai? Dhruv, tell beta.
Yes, ma'am.
Dhruv, answer to the first question. He.
Yes,
ma'am. Can I answer?
What are the various forms of water on the earth?
What are the various forms of the
water on the earth?
Haan, batao.
Yes, ma'am. May I tell?
Yes, tell.
Ma'am, ma'am, liquid, vapor, and gaseous state.
Haan. The various forms of water found on the earth are solid, ice, liquid, water, gaseous, water vapors, right? You will be writing your answer this way. Am I clear?
Ma'am.
Yes, sir.
You need to specify. Huh?
Ma'am, please tell again the answer.
Ma'am, can I tell the answer again?
Yes, yes.
Arsh, tell.
Yes. Ma'am, water exists in many forms such as liquid, solid, in snow and ice. Underneath the land surface as groundwater. occur and in atmosphere as clouds and in visible water vapor?
Ma'am, guess.
We can simply write the various forms of water found on the earth are first solid, in brackets you write ice. Second, liquid, in brackets water. And third, gaseous, in brackets, what will you write?
Ma'am, vapor.
Yes, vapors. Very good. Next question. Manheer.
Ma'am, I can tell.
Beta, Manheer has raised her hand. Let her tell.
Yes, ma'am.
Manheer, answer to the second question, E exercise.
State the factors that have created water scarcity in many parts of the world. Ma'am.
Ma'am, can I answer?
Can I tell?
Yes.
The factors that have created water scarcity in many parts of the world are
tell.
Ma'am, I can.
Okay, Uzair. Wait. Aradhya Nagpal.
Yes, ma'am. The factors that have created water scarcity in many parts of the world are first, increase in population. Second, modernization of agriculture techniques. Third, increasing urbanization. And fourth, change in consumption patterns.
Very good. This is the way I want you people to answer the question. This is really very good. I hope all have marked and underlined this answer.
Ma'am,
yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, the factors that have created number.
It is on page 150, scarcity of water.
Ma'am, first we have to write the question. The factors that have created water scarcity in many parts of the world are increasing population.
Yes, very good, very good. This way only.
Ma'am, till where?
Up till consumption patterns.
Consumption patterns, okay.
Marked?
Yes, ma'am. Can I tell the fourth one?
Yes, third one.
Okay, I'm third one, sorry. Untreated or partly treated sewage, cleaning fluids that are flushed down drains, pesticides, chemicals,
fertilizers. Can you read, please? If you could please read the question? Because nobody knows which question you are answering, bacha.
Which are the major contaminants of the sources of fresh water?
Very good. Answer from which page? Wait. Which page number you are reading from? That also.
Page number 151.
Very good.
I'm from the right paragraph. I'm untreated or partly treated sewage.
Mm-hmm.
Cleaning fluids that flush down drains, pesticides, chemicals, fertilizers, leakage from petrol, diesel, and tanks. Ma'am, these are the industrial effluents of the major contaminants of the sources of fresh water.
Very good. All the comma points you can write in 1, 2, 3, 4 points that way. And then you can write that all these effluents, industrial effluents, are the major contaminants of the sources of fresh water. I hope it is clear.
Yes, ma'am.
Very good. All have marked and underlined?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Very good.
Ma'am, can I tell the fourth one?
Ma'am, can Tanishka tell the fourth one?
Yes, Tanishka.
Name any two effective method of irrigation. Two effective method of irrigation are ma'am sprinkler method and ma'am drip irrigation.
Yes. Very good. Very good. All have written?
Yes, ma'am.
Very good. We will write two effective methods of irrigation are sprinklers. They are very effective method of irrigation as they can irrigate even undulating land. Up till here you will write. Am I clear, class?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes,
ma'am.
Yes,
ma'am. And you will write till undulating land for sprinklers.
And when drip irrigation?
Then drip irrigation you will write. In dry regions where evaporation rate is high, trickle or drip irrigation is useful. Underground pipes supply water to the roots of plants. Full stop. Answer complete. Am I clear?
Yes,
ma'am. Yes,
ma'am. For drip irrigation, where till where we have to write?
Up till the roots of plants.
Ma'am, can I ask the first one?
Ma'am, can I tell?
Ma'am,
may I tell?
Ma'am,
Anna.
Yes, Anna, tell,
okay, ma'am. Ma'am, question one, ma'am. What are the multipurpose river valley projects? List the benefits derived from such projects. Ma'am, page number 151, multipurpose project. In many countries, special projects have been undertaken to develop and utilize water. Utilize water resources. These projects aim at the overall utilization of the river and serve many purposes simultaneously. They are thus called multipurpose river valley projects. Benefits of multipurpose projects in next paragraph, in blue paragraph.
Blue box. Beta, we call it blue box, bacha. What do we call it?
Blue box.
Very good.
In a multipurpose project, one or more huge dams are constructed across a river to store water in reservoirs. This water is then utilized for different purposes like irrigation, flood control, generation of hydroelectricity, inland navigation, fish breeding, afforestation, and recreation.
Very good. Now, what you are going to do? All these comma points, commas, you need to write as points. Right?
Okay, ma'am.
Right? Clear and understood to all?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Till where we have to mark?
Huh?
Yes, ma'am.
From multiple to recreation.
Yes. Beta, multi-purpose projects you will write. Special projects that have been undertaken to develop and utilize water resources. Got these lines?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
This is F, question number one, right?
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, can I tell question number two?
Wait a second. Special projects have been undertaken to develop and utilize water resources. These projects aim at the overall utilization of the rivers and serve many purposes simultaneously. They are called multi-purpose river valley projects. Am I clear? Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Then you will change the paragraph. Ma'am. Then you will change the paragraph and you will write benefits of multi-purpose projects. Change the line. In a multi-purpose project, one or more huge dams are constructed across a river to store water in reservoirs.
Yes, ma'am.
Right? In reservoirs. Then irrigation, this is used for irrigation, comma, flood control, or you can write that the water is used for irrigation. It also, the dams also control the flood. Then dams also help in the generation of hydroelectricity. They also help in inland navigation, and they also help in, like, after changing the sentences, you can write, they also help in fish breeding. Then they also help in afforestation. They
are also useful for various recreational activities. I hope I am clear.
Yes, ma'am.
Very good. Chaliye. Coming to the next question.
I have set
a protocol for this. What is that?
Ma'am, raise hand. Ma'am, I have.
Don't raise your hand. You simply say, Dhane would like to answer. Preston would like to answer. Huh? Because see, if you are... Listen. If you will say, I will not be able to, you know, see who is this I. So you need to call out your name. Ma'am Arsh would like to answer. Ma'am Tanishka would like to answer. Ma'am Dhere would like to answer. Right?
Yes, ma'am.
So we have Arsh Rana answering this question.
Ma'am, question number second, distribution of fresh water is highly uneven in the world, justify the statement. Fresh water is unevenly distributed in the world. This is mainly due to difference in climatic conditions in regions where precipitation is more than evaporation. Where is excess water? The region where precipitation is in excess are located between the equator and 20 degree north and south latitudes.
Yes. Carry on.
In region between 20 degree and 40 degree north and south latitude, evaporation is more than precipitation. This has resulted in the formation of desert in these regions.
Anybody for the same answer? Beta, anybody? I am saying anybody for the same answer.
Ma'am, may I test?
आप लोग नहीं सुनते हो बात. फिर बोला may I tell? अब ये आए हम कौन जाने कौन बोल रहा है ये आए. चलिए. Who was this I who wanted to answer? Same question. Huh?
Ma'am, my answer was this only, but ma'am somehow short.
Okay. You can tell. Because I am not satisfied with the answer that was told by...
Okay, ma'am. Ma'am, fresh water is unevenly distributed in the world. This is mainly due to differences in climatic conditions. In regions where precipitation is more than evaporation, there is excess water. The regions where precipitation is in excess are located between the equator... and 20 degree north and south latitudes. Ma'am, till here only.
You need to cut this line. You need to cut this. See, they are asking you, you need to justify. You have to justify this answer. Justify means what they are saying. You need to add reasons to what they are saying and why it is correct. Right? Right?
Yes, ma'am.
So you will write, the distribution of fresh water is highly uneven in the world because of the differences in climatic conditions. The regions where precipitation is more than evaporation, there is excess water and vice versa. And vice versa you can write. Right? Am I clear, class?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Very good. Now coming to the G exercise. Explain the various ways in which water is useful to us.
Ma'am, Anas can tell that.
Yes, Anas, tell beta.
I can tell it to tell.
Yeah, no, the first boy. Yes, tell.
Yes, ma'am, water is a very precious natural resource and is useful to us in a number of ways. Point number one, we use water for our domestic purposes like drinking, cooking, bathing, and washing. Water from
rivers and beta, it is bathing. Bathing, it is okay. Bathing. Okay,
Point number two, water from rivers and lakes is used for irrigation, thereby helping agriculture. Underground water is drawn through wells and tube walls and used for both domestic as well as agricultural purposes. Point number three, ma'am, water is required for our industries too, and for cleaning and cooling the machine. Point number three, when water falls from a height as a waterfall or dam, it can be harnessed to generate hydroelectricity. Point number three, large water bodies like seas, ocean help in moderating the climate of the coastal region. Point number five, the ocean waters are home to a great variety of marine life, which is a source of occupation for many people. Point number six, rivers, seas, and oceans are as a main means of transport, both inland and international waterways are the main arteries of trade and commerce. Plants absorb water from the soil. Water also forms important constituent of the water bodies and animals. Last point. The water vapor in the atmosphere is responsible for providing all the fresh water on the earth through precipitation.
Very good. In one breath, you have told the whole answer. Very good. But then, see, don't you think that it will be a very lengthy answer?
Ma'am, in the question, ma'am, you have to answer, ma'am, from 80 to 100 words. Ma'am, this is fine for that.
Okay, fine. It is very good. But then we need to modify it a little bit, right?
Yes, ma'am.
We need to modify it. But then before we modify this answer, let me take your attendance quickly. Adya is present in the class? Adya Gupta? Anam?
No, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Then Aditya Narayan Tiwari? Agrim Saxena? Akshat Chandra? Akshat Raj? Anvi Gangwar? Aradhya Nagpal? Arsh Rana? Daksh?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Yeah. Daksh Bhardwaj? Dakshya Singh Panyavar, Devansh Gangwar, Dhairi Agarwal, Dhruv Bhojwani.
Yes, ma'am.
Very good. Yes, Dhruv,
ma'am.
Okay. Faisal Khan,
ma'am.
Gauransh Mittal, Kripansh Yadav, Kushagra Kumar, Manheer Kaur, Aman Khan,
present, ma'am.
Uzair, Netik, Prasun,
yes, present, ma'am.
Rajneesh,
present, ma'am.
Rishika Verma,
Rishika,
okay. Shashank, Shagun, Riya Tiwari.
Ma'am, Shashank present.
Okay, Shashank is present. Shikhar, Shubham Pratap, and Tanishka.
Present, and ma'am.
Uday Saxena. Fine. I have taken. Now coming to this answer, listen carefully to what I am telling. I hope you all have opened page number 149.
Ma'am, Uzair is
present. I have marked. Beta, you will write the first point. We use water for our domestic purposes, full stop. Second, water from rivers and lakes is used for irrigation, full stop, second point over. Third point, water is required for cleaning and cooling the machines in the industries. Next point, second line, water can be